Let's go.
It's time for survival. Password is Joe Mama. Ooh, look at the skybox. Oh, damn. I'm getting nice vibes from this immediately. So, subathon, message of the day. Build and repair, one per base. Grid garage, probably should keep this on a base. Don't pick the average survival pod. It will send you into a gas giant. There we go. The rules are pretty easy. There we go then. So there's the rules. Okay, so this station in the middle is just defined. Okay, generated via a plugin. So there's a plugin. Okay. As you guys fly around this gas giant, the ring will continue. That's going to be it. So the idea of this was basically to have classic space survival experience. The setting looks really, really, really nice. Okay, so there is something to land on. There you go. That's it. Because it's a one night survival, I don't think there's anything else out there. You're going to be spending most of your time building in the asteroid field, mining, OGSC kind of stuff. Okay then, everyone's respawning. So yeah, you can carry on to spawn here to spawn, make factions, but I think we're going now, guys. Let's go. Okay, so this is on the... don't spawn on the... Should we do it? I know, because if I... I want to do it to see what happens, but I feel like if I do it, I won't be able to respawn for some time, right? Here I am then, alone in the world. My mission is to find... So guys, we're going to rendezvous here with the rest of my faction, but we want to find the asteroid field, don't we? So I've spawned away from it. Share my kit. Okay, yeah. So if you want to spawn with me, we'll obviously need the respawn ships to grind down, you know, Space Hulk style. Yeah, the problem I have now is we got to somehow find this asteroid field, but I don't know. Okay, so Climber's given us an asteroid field GPS. Oh God, it's... Oh no. Oh, I can see the asteroids now though. There they are, twinkling in the distance. They're 60k out. But luckily, it's not too bad. We have 200 meters per second max speed, so that's not too bad. Okay. Guys, maybe scout out. Maybe scout if you get some people jump out here. You guys can also spawn on me now if you like. We're in the Rifer area. Hold on, this looks pretty good. It's kind of dark, but there's like a little tunnel area we can fly. Oh, hello, Stark. Oh, bit of a ram. Thank you very much. This could be kind of interesting. A little cave. You guys can share GPS though for the others to find us. It's a good point actually, Bruce. Yeah. You're actually bang on that. Let's actually scrap the base thing. Well, we can have a base. We can have a base, I think. It'd be nice to have, like, some base. We have enough people in our faction to have a base, but let's definitely keep the majority of our stuff. It's like, some kind of big mass. Let me bring my ship up here, guys. Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna move into the light here. Oh, this just looks so good. Just GG, though, Survival Council and Northie. I guess Northie's a part of it now for whipping this up so quickly, because it is, like, from the aesthetics, it's really, really beautiful. I love it a lot. It's super spacey. That makes sense. And we'll have, just so we get this beautiful viewpoint, let's have like the station here. I know we're not going to build that much again for the whole reason that we just discussed. I'm just before we do this, I am just debating whether we should actually make this into, like, rather than strap these together. What do you think? Let's do it. Oh shoot. Yay! We connected. And so begins. So begins the Space Hulk. Like, what is the most of these you guys have seen stacked together here? I'm curious, honestly. Like, have you guys ever put, like, I don't know, like 20 of these together into some heresy? Well, if the third ship came in the middle, we could then connect them. I don't know, we could do that maybe. This is a brand new map. Oh, I just got killed. My first death here tonight. It might be a mission to get another starter because... Oh, hello. What's that? Oh. Right. Mission up. Who wants to go get a mining carriage? I forget how easy space is. Let's go hijack that cargo ship. That'd be fun. I haven't done that in a millennia. I'm going to dodge those weapons. This is going to be my kill here. Oh, there's another one. That's pirates. Oh, God. Yeah, right. Watch. Oh, I see fire coming from that one. Where are the guns on this one? What is this one again? Oh, shoot. Oh. Okay. Oh, someone just died. Oh, no. Where's that second gun? Is it around the corner here? Got him. Easy. Frickin' easy clap, guys. The mining carriage is ours. Break the pressurization. Easy. This takes me back, actually. This takes me back. Oh! Did someone just kill me? Someone just killed me. Damn it. Come on, guys. That was my kill. I was gonna get that. We've been... Wait, what? We've been robbed? Uh-oh. Rony dude? Right, guys, ascend on the mining transport. Something's happening. Some treachery's happening. PvP not allowed. Someone in orange is stealing from us. Try, lock on. And gank them. Where are they? In orange. Who's this? This is enemy, right? There's no... Oh, is that enemy or is... Whoa, they're spit. Okay. I can't see the names. I don't know who's in control. Who is this? Ah. Wait, it was a... Ah. They're trying to spin. Is this enemy? I'm gonna take the risk and do it. Yeah, it's Sax. It's Space Engineers X, guys. We've got Sax intruders. All right. Ah, guys, quick. Guys, there's more of us. Quick, just overwhelm them. Quick, get back to that ship. That's our mining transport. Don't let them take it. That means they're really... That means they're not too far from us. Where's the... Oh, they've turned off the beacon. Okay, right. Wait, where's it gone? If they've stolen that, I'm going to be super annoyed. They stole it. That's PvP isn't allowed for 2 hours. I killed both the turrets on it. That's so annoying. I think that's a Bannon. You weren't there first, John. I did all the hard work. I took out both the two turrets. You did nothing. You just sat there and claimed the prize always. Where's it gone? Is it just... It was moving quite quick. They've hidden it now. All right, there'll be another one. There'll be other ones, guys. No, I didn't stop the PvP. Someone grinded me. I did not stop the PvP. So war already then. That means they're really close. If they flew there, they're on the same time. It means they're somewhere in the same... This is why we need to be mobile, guys. We need to stay mobile on our ships. How many times have I died, eh? How many times? Nice, guys. This is it. It's what I'm talking about. Look at that. We're just going to mirror that on the other side and it'll be perfect. Oh, hell no. Hell no. No way am I traveling 400,000 kilometers. I have an idea. Game of marbles. What can I do to kill the time? I can't keep up straight. Guys, cheeky buggers. They waited for me to change game and alt tab. Munker Argentavis. Oh god. I don't know who are these admins, surely. Surely no one could have found me out here. It's gotta be admins. Anyway, we're getting closer, so we'll let them do what they... Oh my god, is it Rony dude? Oh god. The Caramel Tarvis. It's a nice little, what's the word? Convoy here. Oh, someone's here. Guide me in. No, don't grind it! Unless you know what you're doing. No, don't do that! Oh, you bugger. It's not funny. Hold on, guys. Maybe Space Engineers X sabotage. They've just ground down my reverse thrusters. Right, Mikkel's coming in with... Ah, thank you, Mikkel. Yay. Yes, the dream is real. Right, let's back it up. Umba's prepping the mount points. I do hope it's symmetrical, guys. I'm going to be checking it. Right, so which way, which orientation is it? Oh, cowboy hat in the way. Cowboy hats make everything better. This is looking legit, though. Look at this. Frank. It's got a name on it. Oh, my... What is this? Is that a safe zone generator? It's kind of trippy, that. Hi, everyone. We will be restarting the server in 1 minute. NPCs are coming. Scary ones. Buckle down, smiley face. Buckle the F up. They're nasty boys. We've got MG for ammo. Good point. Well, we have no defenses right now, so... Hopefully there'll be some mercy, because we haven't got any kind of protection from these. Every Reaver Orc ship has 2 zone ships. What? So actually, there's high amounts of zone chips to claim out there. It's true, even one Reaver is doing a lot of damage here.
Oh man, this is in a really bad state.
Guys, what's the plan? Oh, what's this here? Okay, so you guys have got another private sale. You were debating whether to put this on the front, right? I would say grind that one. I don't think we need the space. I don't think we need the second private sale. I would say, honestly, we need the parts to finish this ship. Close it up. Close the hangar. Get some gats on it. Get some... We got... Guys, remember, guys, weapons-wise, we've got Mexpex's freaking lasers and rail guns. So if we get some of these weapons on, the freaking Reavers will be no match for us, honestly. So... We don't have to go with vanilla, like, weapon core is on the server, so... We're making awfully good progress here, and I just love that view. Like, the kind of craggy, asteroids. The sun shining through, and this, kind of the skybox, the red nebula, it's... We need a new counter on today's stream. It's how many times I rave about this world and this skybox and this setting. It's just so great. 7 hours in now, so let's go and see what the other factions are doing. So we're gonna go now to... Damn. Whoa. Look at that. That is what I call a hangar entrance. Goodness gracious me. That's super nice, guys. And we come inside this awesome base. Gatlings at the entrance to protect against pirates. Big LCDs for big propaganda, I'm sure. Space Engineers X propaganda. Who? Oh, yeah, oh, sorry. Who's this? Oh, this is... Oh, sorry. This isn't... This isn't Space Engineers X. What? I'm just... Yeah, this is... Oh, 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 wow. Oh, wow. Some really nice stuff in here, guys. They've got... Oh my. I'll give them satisfaction for a second here. Is this real life? Am I streaming right now? Yeah, I can tell you guys have fun here. What a base. Guys, can we see some freaking claps for a brilliant base design here? Incredible. Very cultured. Such culture. Much wow. There we go then, guys. So everything is like... This is what it's like. It's like everything's quiet and peaceful. And then it's like, right, back to work, engineers. And then suddenly after some treats, they can reward themselves for some kind of manicness for a bit, eh? Normie mode. And they have the back entrance. So I love how they have this fancy door. It's like no one can get in. Other end, other side, it's like... Come on in. But you picked a good asteroid. I'm jealous. I'm jealous of your asteroid choice, guys. You're protected from the Reavers. Not even... Oh, God. You guys barely did any work, and you're already back to partying. Right. Anyway, we'll leave them to their business now. So who is next to have a look at? I have not seen the music video for that song. I'm not sure if I'd like to. Can we have a look at Toe, Hot Boys, and Space Engineers... Axe? Oh, sorry, Space Avengers X. All right, I'm coming to you guys. I'm coming to you, John Wack. Meanwhile, a nice little mining vessel being quickly converted, but build and repair on. Very nice. Simple as. Inside the asteroid. Ho, ho, ho. Space Engineers. Oh, boy. Of course, they prioritize weaponry. So we know what we're up against here. It's a little bit of a spying job, but it's all right. What else we got here? This is the rest of their ship. They've got lots of... So if you... Oh, what is this hackery? I want to say that you're only allowed to have one build and repair per grid. But why do we have build and repair, rotor, build and repair, rotor, build and repair, rotor, build and repair, rotor, shoezock, shoe, every freaking time. Can we get some ban emotes in the chat? Because once again, Space Avengers X, whatever they're called... Pushing the limits of what is allowed. That's right, Nibbles, member of the Survival Council, is not approved. There's a meme for this. John, anything to say for yourself? You know what's bad? They could have hidden it. They could have like quickly like covered it up or something. But unfortunately, yeah. Okay, it's technically. Technically, it's one per grid. So, well, hold on, guys. Hold on a minute. Guys, Maybe we're prejudging John. The rules state one build and repair per grid. Technically, we have one grid. You know, these are all separate grids. It's gridception, so this is pretty technically, actually. Subgrids are not grids. Here we go. All right, well, I'll leave this up to the Survival Council to inflict the harshest punishments. Such bus, much turret, very so comic is cool. Wow, such font, high street. Wait. Oh, is this Drago's font mod? So Drago's added the most professional, commonly used font that you can use in any project. Comic Sans MS. There we go, guys. But yeah, looking like a really nice ship. And obviously they learned their lesson from the Reavers. So you can see here, they're actually tucked away pretty securely here. This asteroid, they've got quite a lot of protection here. You can't even see it from certain angles. If you want to keep John Rule? If you want to feel John Wack following the rules, you have to think like John Wack. You have to think of every single loophole that exists in SE, which is infinite. Maybe then, because if you say, like, you know, this and that, you have to give him a little clap. John Wack has the ability to somehow find ways around them. Better than many people I know. They're more like guidelines. Right, I'm going to come see the hot boys now. See what the hot boys are up to. We got a clan club meme. Let's have a look. The three offenders. Always the same three. Anyway, thank you for that. That's glorious. Right, so let's have a look here at hot boys. Oh my goodness. You'll immediately notice that their ship is very hot. They're rocking Mark 1 Mexpexes. Missiles. They are prepping for war. Who with? I don't know. Is Roni actually on? Is Roni here? He's been awfully quiet recently. Oh, he is here. Yeah, okay. He's busy building, that's why. It gets suspicious where he's like, where is he? Shadow ban? Yeah, maybe. I don't know. Roni, there's not many people out there who have been shadow banned in my chat, and he's one of them just because he's his ridiculous obsession with alt accounts. Have you guys watched the new YouTube video? Have you also liked, commented, and subscribed? Okay. Hit that bell notification, okay?